Sonic, Mario, Plus Adventure, Part 7. Oh, ow, 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 okay, ow, okay. Man. Oh, we gotta get out of here. Where's everyone else? I don't know, they said they were escaping. The house is burning down from the last video when we got out. After a little bit, it started to burn down. Just wanted to play Super Smash Bros. Oh, I think I see him over here. Okay, we gotta get around here. Okay, we're out here. I don't see them. Hello? Tails? Or Tails, Nick? Whatever. Luigi?
Our
house is burning. So, who's that?
I am Potato Sonic.
Potato Sonic! Wait. I think Sonic just fainted.
Oh no. What does that mean?
Sonic, what is it? There was a once a prophecy that said I have a very stupid brother named Potato Sonic. And I thought it was never true. But it's true. True, he said he was going to come out of a...
What?
Of a burning house.
One, two, three. One, two, potato.
Mario, stay here for a second. Wait, stay here. Go get Mario. Go get Mario. I'm gonna tie my shoe, I think. I gotta tie my shoe, yeah. I gotta tie my shoe. Yeah, I gotta, just buckle button. Do, do, do. Yeah, on the very bottom of my shoe. It's like weird. But like weird. So just stare at that. Just for a second. It's screaming.
One, two, potato.
Why do you keep saying one, two, potato?
One, two, potato. That's mine.
Is there anything else you can say?
Why is it showing? Wait. Isn't it on?
Yeah. It's one on.
Yeah.
You don't see anything.
Oh. What's the name?
Hey, I'm gonna speed up ahead. Buff Sonic, Sonic. I really like some a guy who is buff and Sonic-y, you know. So
Potato Sonic.
Like Potato Sonic. Okay, how about you just go over there and stay over there for a very long time, or you can jump in that lake and drown.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, y'all go that way. I'll meet up with you later. Yeah, maybe at the chili dog stand. But at least he's not as fast as me. But he's still really fast.
Wrong way,
wrong way! Hey, bye. I want to leave him on the side of the road. How's him? I think he ran this way. He should never find him. He should never find me. Until I find my car. You're very stupid.
I just wanted to be friends.
Hey, you want to be friends? We're brothers, you know. So wait, let me hold you. Let me hold you. We're brothers! Hi. Wait. I don't know why, but I have a feeling that you're evil and you captured Tails and Luigi and Mario.
And Luigi?
I said Luigi. You're good.
Yeah.
You're so stupid. You don't even remember what I say. Have you had him in the car? Where did you take them? And are you going to try to take me? Do you work for Eggman?
Yes.
Oh, Oh, great. I feel like I'm gonna pass out right now.
Okay.
No. What the heck? No! It's close down here.
I don't care. Get wet. Long time, give it a long time. Random dude.
There's no random dude.
Hey.
Whoosh. Oh, ow.
Take that.
Oh man, he's evil and stupid, just the way I hate it. I want to stay there and you'll die.
I don't want
to
die.
Oh yes, you did today.
Okay.
Let me hold you. We're basically related.
No, why do you like me?
What would he lie to you about? What did he say? Well, guess what? He heard a prophecy, and he thought that it was true. So.
Guess what?
What?
I don't even know here. I live somewhere else.
Where do you live? America? Do they have good chicken?
Yes.
OMG, did you bring me back a bowl of Kentucky Fried Chicken?
We love you.
Oh. Where did you come from?
Sonic secret doorway that can't open from this side.
Oh, wait, what? So you're stuck here?
Yeah.
Hey, what's in there of yours? Potatoes or something?
It's chicken, actually.
You must find a way to get out. Why are you capturing all my friends, too?
Because.
What, was it because a big bad guy told you to do it?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Well, guess what?
He's my boss, Eggman.
Wait, what? Wait, did you just say he's your boss?
Yes.
And you were sent here to capture us?
Yes.
And there's probably not even chicken back there?
Yes. It's not the trap. And guess what?
Ah!
Guess what?
What?
I'm not
Who are you?
Metal Sonic.
You're not Metal Sonic. Are you like a Metal Sonic minion or something?
A Metal Sonic.
No, you're not!
Oh, yeah?
Oh,
don't see. You know, my husband.
You look the exact same. You're just... You are just meant to be a robot that looks like Sonic, not the Metal Sonic.
I am Metal Sonic.
Exactly. Oh, don't. You almost ripped off one of my hairs. He's evil. He's really evil. Guys, he works for the Eggman. I can't believe I really remember that song. From Sonic Adventure Battle 2. God, man. He's got everybody else. I don't know what to do. Gotta hide. Hide in this tree. Okay, wait. Can I say something?
No.
Oh, we're out now. Okay. Wait. Okay. Hey, okay. I'll do anything. Just don't capture me. Anything.
You know my name?
Oh, sure.
Okay.
Hey,
flip-flop.
Hey,
flip-flop. Look at them nasty
feet. I'm filling my cup.
That's it.
I will catch them.
I have a question. What? Why do you have a big robot here that tells you to take your shoes off?
Okay.
Wait, what are you going to do with Sonic and Mario and Luigi?
Okay,
hi, little dragonfly. Woo, shake down, out, down, out, down, down. Hey, it's impossible to capture me. Just capture the fat guys. Hey! Darn it! Here, this way.
Inside or outside?
Okay,
and the babies. Okay?
Guess what?
It's
not.
No one can
get in.
Well, guess what? Somebody just called you a baby. Somebody just called you a baby. Did you not just hear it? Dude, can I tell you something? Somebody told you you were Metal Sonic. You're like a robot Sonic.
I know.
You're not Metal Sonic. Metal Sonic, dude.
I know.
If you really want Metal Sonic, I've been looking on eBay at Metal Sonic just because I want one to destroy it.
Guess what?
What?
I'm the Eggman minion.
Well, we all know that because you just captured us.
I know. And I'm gonna take you to Eggman for a year.
Wait, before that, can I say something?
No.
See what happens in part 8!
It's not gonna be short.
Yeah, probably. But who says that? Bye!